Okay, Caden, what have you been studying about?
Sharks. I'm starting out with the snails. There's the dwarf shark. It's no bigger than your hand. There's the carpet shark. It lays on the bottom of the ocean like a rug. And now I'm getting into the bigger sharks. The whale shark, it's as big as a bus, and it has 3,000 teeth. The blue shark, they travel in a pack, and if they smell a dead whale, they would all go to it, and then it starts to like feeding, and if one of the sharks get hurt, the other sharks betray him and start eating him. Blue sharks will follow ships for like the garbage they throw overboard, but they would think that the blue shark was a sign of death. And the last one is the most dangerous shark, the great white.
Oh, thank you. Caden, excellent. Thank you.